How's it feel to be married?
Feels great.
Well, I'm feeling very happy that Ashley and Joe have finally gotten married. They make such a great couple. And it's really nice to have Joe be part of the family, although I felt you've been part of the family. So that's wonderful. And I think you all agree we've had a great time watching these two because they're so much in love and they care for each other so much. But I still can't believe my baby is all grown up. Let's toast Ashley and Joe and all the wonderful years that they're going to have together. So Ashley has planned her wedding so well. Every little detail has been taken care of. I think you can all see from everything that's happened that everything has been done just so well. And she told me, don't use a note card. Well, I didn't listen very well. But she did tell me early on that she didn't want a dry eye in the house. Well, I had to work a little harder on that one, so we'll see how this goes. Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. And I'm not gonna stand in your way. But I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday. But it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same happy-faced kid that I knew? The one that I read all those fairy tales to and tucked into bed all those nights. And I knew the first time I saw you with her, it was only a matter of time. But I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father was deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. The first kiss she knew, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of my father. There's Dash and Joe!